Hi, Yuha Masaki here, RuPaul's Drag Race Season 10, only 27 years old, from New York City, baby. Mwah! Yuha comes from my boy name S. Yuha, and then Hamasaki comes from the Japanese pop singer Yumi Hamasaki. I am blunt, I'm sexy, I'm beautiful, I know how to dance, I know how to sew, I know how to do comedy, and I'm very confident I found happiness through drag, and I think with that, it makes me a better queen. My style is campy, it's very futuristic, and a mix of cabaret and old school drag, so I blend old school drag and new school drag all into one. Drag means to me you can be anything you want to be. Before someone gets to know me, most people think that I'm an illegal alien in this country. But aside from that, people think that I'm an abrasive girl because I like to work hard. I like what I want and I go for it. I've reached a glass ceiling in New York City. I've worked plenty of bars, clubs, I've done plenty of shows, types of drag, worked with many drag queens, done many costumes for other drag queens. I just want to move on. I want to do bigger things. And I think RuPaul's Drag Race gives me that bigger platform to have bigger opportunities. Season 10 is going to be memorable because I'm there.